I'm guessing you're the only one that's teaching and training him too.